everyone, today I'll be taking another look at the ORORO Heated Vest and giving a month's update on the pros and cons I found during these weeks of testing. Starting with the pros, I found that basically everything about this is really well designed and made to keep you warm and withstand normal wear and tear. One thing you should do when purchasing any heated garment is purchasing a size that will fit you snugly, because you really want the heated elements to come in contact with the body. Because I got a size that is a bit larger than what I normally wear, I can feel the collar heat more than the others, so make sure you're aware of that. One thing I really like about ORORO is they provide you with many accessories like charging adapters and travel cases, which really makes it convenient when you're traveling, and they also made the charger USB-C, which is really convenient when recharging. The battery on it is excellent, and after uses, I found that I still have about 75% left after I use it for a while. And one thing that really stood out to me is that when you're sitting in a car or somewhere else, you can really feel the heat, especially if it's under garments like a down jacket. Everything from the zippers to the buttons to the pockets and the shape of the zipper are really nice, and I like how there's thousands of great reviews on Amazon. And thanks for watching. Please make sure to like and subscribe.